I gotta check the bracket to find their names. Some 2-1 that. Someone named Betty Spaghetti. That's a great name. Okay, so we got Hot Mashed Potatoes versus Advance on stream right now. Give me 1 second to update the screen, guys, before I start commentating this. Zen, okay. I knew Zen, Advance was on a team. There we are. So, going into game one with Hot Mashed Potatoes versus Zen Advanced. I said that in the wrong order, but it's all good. Ooh, nice up smash coming out of Hot Mashed Potatoes. I believe that's him, let me make sure. Nope, Advanced is actually Fox. So Advanced got a nice up smash there.
Yeah. Open door.
Some of this Fox tech skill.
Fandanosaur!
This matchup is very toxic because you can get up throw to rest.
Yeah, wait, that ain't Neo.
And just start taking out stocks. That's Advanced. Versus Hot Mashed Potatoes. So Hot Mashed Potatoes is actually player one. He's playing Jigglypuff right now.
Oh, okay. So it swapped around.
In case, yeah. Well, it's just they're sitting in the opposite chairs. Not a big deal. Ooh, gets a drill, but doesn't follow it up with Shine. He did cancel it and get out of there, though. That was a pretty safe option either way. Ooh, tries to up air on, and that got him killed, unfortunately. And I saw you should play Melee. Melee's a lot of fun.
Yeah, for real.
I love this game. What? How are you going to say that? You don't even play.
It's still a good game.
Nah, you're a big baby.
I love to watch this game.
Yeah,
no, I'm better at PM than I am at Melee, and that's really, really sad.
Ooh, good spacing coming out of Advance, but unfortunately he gets grabbed, up through.
Little Advanced Warfare
stock.
Right there.
Oh, nice falling up air to even that out. So we're dead even at 2 stocks now apiece. And I don't know why it says 2-0. He's obviously not up, considering these are best of threes. My bad.
My B.
Nice up throw to back air.
Nice he knew laser
he couldn't. He knew he couldn't follow that up with another chain grab because that would have been way too slow. Pikachu was in Smash 4 and is now cloned of Pikachu from Smash 4. Yes, he would be good then. Absolutely. Or if they even just brought him back from Melee and changed it so that he didn't take damage and increased his damage slightly on certain moves.
Right.
They can't increase the knockback, though.
I don't think Peach is coming back, though.
He'll suffer.
Ooh,
that rest is going to get punished big time. Oh, wow. He only got the laser damage off it, but a nice shine to put him off the map. Try and set up for an edge guard.
A good starter character for Melee? What would you say is the best, easiest character to learn?
Either Jigs or Peach. Jigs and Peach are probably the two easiest.
Yeah, because they have a lot of, they
if
got
you,
floatiness.
If you want somebody, like, middle range, like, a little more advanced, either Mario or Sheik, I'd probably say. Or Marth. Marth
yeah,
is
I was
going
to say Marth.
Marth's easy to play because people don't want to... ooh, and that up smash. It's going to take game one for Advanced.
Is that Hot Mashed Potatoes?
That was Advanced. I just said that.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I thought you said they weren't matched up.
They're not. They're right as the player cam. They're not right as the people.
Right. Fox won.
Yeah.
Oh.
Exactly.
I see.
That's what I said.
Advanced Warfare.
Anyways, Jim's confused. We're going into game two. This is what happens when you get old. People never get old.
Never get old.
Just going to slip that in there for him. Oh, we got a nice nair to shine.
Lawn chair, yo.
He's already gotten like... What's up,
yo, why aren't you here?
He had obligations. Ooh, nice up smash from Advance again. I think every stock so far has either been an up smash or a back air. Here comes the laser punish on rest. That time he got the up tilt. All right. So he made a little bit more of that. That was a good... little bit extra damage. Probably 5% more or so. Wasn't too much more just because he got more lasers last time, but... Nice drop down back air. Yo, Advanced up smashes are on point.
Ooh.
Foxfire's going to get him back on the map. So Advanced is now up 4-2 over Hot Mashed Potatoes. And I think if Hot Mashed Potatoes wants to bring this back, he's going to have to start getting a few really good shines. I think that's really the only thing he can do against Jigs. His up throw is completely gimped in this matchup just because of Jigs. But he gets a nice kill right there. I believe that was a forward throw that he got that off of. I'm sorry, a forward air. It's a nice shine. Wait,
another.
I was talking like Advance was Hot Mashed Potatoes a second ago. Another nice up smash punish. Yeah, Hot Mash is getting a little bit jammed. It's doable still. It's just
gonna be really tough at this point.
Not crazy likely. Ooh, nice shine.
Advance has all the momentum.
Back air. I think this map is also not really benefiting him because there's a perfect example. He could have had a perfect up throw rest there, but that platform really got in the way for him.
Yep.
And he couldn't read the tech roll because he just shielded in place. Game two goes over to Advanced, and Advanced takes the set 2-0. That's my boy. Tell him to go Sheik. He was too far in the set. Behind.